Hello guys, Namaskaram. Welcome to another episode of Tripping Tony. Today, I'm gonna tell you a story, and it's about a 74-year-old Japanese guy who proved that age is just a number. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do and press on the bell icon to watch travel videos around the world. So here we go. This is Masahiro Shingai, a solo traveler from Japan. Shingai!
Hey, hello!
Hello!
How are you?
Wi-Fi? Did you had food?
Huh?
Had food? Lunch?
Lunch?
Yeah?
Finish it.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And I met him here in Malbol, a coastal town in Cebu Island, Philippines. And I see him very often on the road, in the restaurant, at the beach, and even at sea while I am snorkeling. And I notice, wherever I meet him, he is alone always. So one day, I decided to start up a conversation with him to know him more. Did you do snorkeling today? Snorkeling?
Snorkeling today, no.
No snorkeling? But weather was good.
Very good. Today very good.
Today very good, right?
Morning no good.
Morning no good, though?
Okay. Now go.
When we started talking, I realized he doesn't know much English. But if you could talk to him the way he spoke English, it is basically broken English, communicating with simple words or sentences. He is very happy and comfortable to talk to you back.
Retire year, next, but every year, series.
Okay. And next, which country you are going next?
No schedule, maybe Malaysia.
Malaysia?
Maybe.
Okay. And South America? No.
No.
Argentina, Peru?
No. Corona, long time stay, no. Maybe.
After Corona. Where?
2 years, 3 years, next, later, South America.
After 3 years, you will go to South America?
Maybe, okay. Schedule.
Alone? But you have to learn Spanish.
No, book. Yeah.
And so, day by day, I go to know him more and I realize how amazing this guy is and how interesting his life has been. He has solo traveled to more than 35 countries.
Hungary,
Croatia,
Yugoslavia,
Serbia,
Europa, Romania,
Yugoslavia. And he is still traveling and he really liked to do snorkeling, scuba diving and even hiking. So one day, we decided to snorkel together. So we agreed to meet at Panangsama Beach at 3 p.m. And I know Japanese people are very particular about punctuality. So I figured I would go to beach around 2:45 so that I won't make him wait for me. And when I arrived 15 minutes early, he is there with all the snorkeling gears and was doing some stretching exercise prior to snorkeling. I have been snorkeling here for past 7 months. I never did stretching before snorkeling, nor I haven't seen any of my friends doing that. And he said to me that he does exercise and walks every day. And now I know how he is so fit and energetic even though he is 74.
So let's go. Go.
We'll go. Here. Come back.
Okay.
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 Initially, the visibility was very low. But as we moved to the deeper side, the visibility got better. And Shinkai is very observant when he snorkels. He even sees the tiny things under the water, and he has good knowledge about the corals and the sea creatures. Shinkai spotted a turtle approximately 5 meters deep under the water. He wanted to go deep to take a photo of the turtle we spotted, and he tried his best to dive deep, but he couldn't. But he didn't give up. He is from a country where people never give up on things that easily. He took a few deep breaths, relaxed his body, and attempted again. This time he went all the way down, but as he was about to take the photo, he reached his breath holding limit and he started pushing himself to the surface. But again, he was still not going to give up on what he really wanted. But the turtle started moving deep. It was going to be difficult for him, but still, he so determined and dove again. This time, he went all the way down. Took the photo and came up with a smiling face. As I was enjoying this great moment of his achievement, I forgot to capture his smiling face on my camera. After almost 1 hour of snorkeling, I really got tired and I asked him, like, can we go to the shallow water so that I can stand for a while?
Every time you swim up to here?
Sometime go, come back. Current strong? Current strong, snorkeling here.
Okay.
Then walking come back.
Okay.
Only current strong.
There.
Yeah. Walking.
Walking here.
Come.
From here you snorkeling. Okay. It's been one hour we snorkel, more than 1 hour.
Maybe 1 hour.
Maybe 1 hour.
Walking maybe 20 minutes, 30 minutes.
30 minutes, okay. Now you want to swim back or walk back?
And you groggy?
Huh?
You groggy? No groggy?
Groggy? Groggy means?
Groggy. Filipina, kapoy.
Patay.
Patay, no. Patay, no.
Kapoy, tired. Tired.
Yeah.
Little.
Groggy.
You groggy?
No. You groggy at all. Yeah, come back. Walking, come back.
No, we go back.
No, come back. Slow, come back, okay? Snorkeling, come back.
Okay.
Okay. Here, area, many coral.
Yeah. Corals and turtles.
Corals, many. Here, area.
Yeah.
Diving point.
Ah, that's diving point.
Yeah, Talisai. Diving point, many.
Okay. So this is Talisai?
Talisai.
Ah, okay.
Talisai point, diving point area.
Ah, okay.
Come back,
okay. You go, I'll come back.
This story will continue in the next episode, where you will see Shinkai scuba diving and also talking more about his travel experiences. I hope you liked today's video. If you did, hit the like button, comment, and share this video with your friends and family and let them know age is just a number. And also subscribe to my channel. So once again, age is just a number. So see you next time. Till then, bye.